About 2 days ago, I was in Wisconsin at a store. I think the name is called Maynard's. It's like a Home Depot where you can actually get food. And it was right across the street from the truck stop. And since this mess has been going on, I've gotten this phobia about, you know, running out of stuff. So I went over there and went to look for a mask, couldn't find a mask. Looked at the food, there was nothing really there, but I happened to run across this family. You know, one had the, you know, the mask on, and then, you know, the husband had the mask on, then the wife had the mask on. And, you know, and I'm with my business, I seen a little girl just skipping around. I'm like wondering, okay, where your parents at? And she went right over to the people that had the mask on. So the mother and the father had a mask on, but the child didn't. Guys, you need to Google, can kids get this mess? And you know what I'm talking about. And there's a few that have died of it already. Little babies. Okay? The news ain't saying nothing about it, but they can die about on it, with it. And regardless, if it said, well, it only attacks adults. As a parent, I'm putting it on my child. And my child right now is 26. If I got one and he don't, I'm giving it to him. Maybe I'm wrong. I don't know. Because I walked over to Walmart, which was next door, and, you know, I was just looking around, saying, okay, you know, my little phobia, you know, let me look for toilet paper like everybody else, and water, and, you know, just stuff. And I seen another lady, and then the shopping cart was, you know, right walking with the mother, was a little baby. That child had a mask on. The mama didn't. They probably only had one mask because everybody's hoarding stuff. And she decided, hey, my child has to have this mask regardless. I wanted to applaud her for it, but she might have thought I was crazy or whatever. I don't know. But guys, man, you know, I'm not judging, but I'm just calling out stupid. You know, as a parent, yo, I done lived my life. If I got to go and I got to make a choice, it's going to be my child. You know, I want them to live. At least you have a chance. You know, how you going to be wearing a mask that don't work anyway? And then you just leave your child just running around, just getting all this in the air. Come on, man. Let's use some common sense. I'm just saying.